guinea pigs. I think we ran out of food.